With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, today our question is: two small balls of mass m each are suspended side by side by two equal thread of length l. If the distance between the upper end of the thread be the a and the angle theta that the thread will make with the vertical due to the attraction between the balls is, so this is a here, distance between the upper ends, and this is l and this is theta here, mass m, and this is mass m, and this distance is a minus x. So the solution of this question is, so we have to find the angle theta here. So we know that in this side, if this is the length, so in this side we have the tension T and mg is acting downward, T tension is acting in this side, and we have the cos and sin component of tension. So in this direction we have T cos theta, and in this direction we have T sin theta. So this is sin theta here, and we have in this direction we have Fg, gravitational force. So we can say that our T cos theta is balancing Mg force. So from this we can say that this is equation 1, and T sin theta is equals to gravitational force, that is Fg. So this will equals to mass, gravitational constant g, mass 1, that is small m, mass 2, m, and distance square, that is a minus x square, and this is our equation 2. So divide 1 by 2, or we can divide second by first. So we get T sin theta, and this is divided by T cos theta is equals to g mass square and a minus x square, and this is divided by mg. So this is 1 power is cancel out, T and T cancel out. So we get tan theta is equals to gm divided by a minus x square, and this is multiplied by g. So from this we get theta is equals to, we have to take inverse, tan inverse both sides. So this is tan inverse g gravitational constant mass a minus x square multiplied by g, and this is the answer for the question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.